Hi, this is Dr. Mohan M R, consultant orthopedic surgeon and also a medical director at Nano Hospitals, Banargatta Road, Bangalore. There are two parts of a question. One is the swollen knee and how to take care of it. So I presume there are commonest reason for a swollen knee is again a trauma. Okay, the trauma is the commonest cause of knee pain. The other reasons might be achondromalacia or in arthritis or some infections or the very rare case causes of neoplastic and other conditions are that. And one more thing we have to know, ascertain it's only the one single joint which is swollen or any other associated joints are also swollen or not, and the pain symptom, the symptom complex, the whole personality of the pain has to be ascertained by the clinician. I'll restrict myself to a single knee joint or single knee pain which is swollen. So again, the commonest, I said, it's a traumatic condition. If it is a trauma, it has to be ascertained. If there is a serious trauma or a minor trauma, if the minor trauma is there, it can be treated with ice packs, compression, rest, and pain management can ascertain. And most of the injuries can heal on themselves. If there is serious injury, some of the knee injuries may not heal on their own. In such cases, associated symptoms like giving away sensation, locking has to be ascertained, and the clinician has to evaluate clinically and also in sometimes investigative methods with the MRI or X-rays has to be ascertained to know the seriousness of it. The most serious injuries which require any intervention would be the meniscal injuries or the cruciate ligament injuries or collateral ligament injuries. So this has to be ascertained. Seriousness of it. Minor injuries, I already told you how it can be managed.